Where should we eat dinner tonight?
My family and I choose Olive Garden.
Yeah.
On top of wanting to eat here, I also work here. Did you know that Bill Darden, the company's founder, opened his first restaurant in 1938 in Waycross, Georgia? It was a 25-foot by 30-foot luncheonette named the Green Frog, a featured service with a hop. He opened the first Red Lobster in 1968 in Lakeland, Florida. General Mills acquired Red Lobster in 1970 before spinning off Darden Restaurants Incorporated in 1995 as a publicly traded company. The reason I wanted to work at Olive Garden is because it is a Darden company. Darden's a premier full-service restaurant company featuring a portfolio of category-leading brands that include Olive Garden, Longhorn Steakhouse, Bahama Breeze, Seasons 52, The Capital Grill, Eddie V's, and Yard House. Each of our brands enjoys industry-leading average unit volumes that together generate $6.8 billion in annual sales across more than 1,500 company-owned and operated locations. Darden employs 150,000 team members who serve more than 320 million meals annually. In 2014, Darden was named to the Fortune 100 Best Companies to Work For list for the fourth year in a row. All right, this is Amanda. She's a certified trainer, takeout, and a server here at Olive Garden. Amanda, why do you enjoy working at Olive Garden, and what is your story?
I enjoy working for Olive Garden because the atmosphere is amazing, the food is great, and the people are amazing, and everybody treats each other like friends and family. And my story is I'm a 27-year-old single mom just working hard trying to provide for my daughter.
All right, this is Jay. He's a busser here at Olive Garden. Jay, why do you enjoy working here?
Well, I enjoy working here because everybody's pretty like friendly. Everybody treats everybody nice. It's a nice environment to work in, and it pays pretty well.
Would you say that our management team is pretty great here?
Yes, it's very great. It's very they have like meetings. They talk about their thing. They talk about how they can help everybody. And that's pretty great. Like, they talk to each other, which is really, it's really great because everybody knows everything.
Okay, this is Haley. She's a server here at Olive Garden. Haley, why did you choose Darden?
I chose Darden because, aside from the obvious, that Alfredo and breadsticks are delicious. I really love that all my coworkers and I really feel like family. Like, we hang out outside of work all the time, and I love them. When I come to work, it doesn't feel like a job. I feel like I'm actually having a good time. And my dad's worked for the company for 20 plus years, and they've always taken really good care of us. And so whenever it came time for me to get a job, it just kind of seemed like the obvious choice that I would come work here. And I love it.
Do you really like our management team?
Yeah, I really like them. Whenever I have a concern or something that I need, they always address it quickly, most of the time. And they're a lot of fun too. So I feel like I can talk to them, and they're kind of like my friends too.
He's a server here at Olive Garden and now bartender. He's also one of my good friends that I've worked together with for a long time. Matt, why did you choose Darden and why do you enjoy working for this company?
It's a flexible schedule, pretty decent money, you know. I mean, obviously it's hit or miss here and there, but pretty decent money throughout the year, and meet a lot of people. Social person, so it helps.
Does it help support your family at home?
Oh, of course. I mean, it gets the bills paid.
How is bartending going? Do you enjoy it?
Oh yeah, love making drinks. That's where I plan on going. So.
This is Rich, our LBO manager here at Olive Garden. Rich, how did you move in the company and why did you decide Darden?
Well, my company that I was working for when I first came down here was called Race Rock. It went out of business, they sold it. And then I applied for Olive Garden and I've been with them for 9 years.
And you have a family to support at home?
Yes, I do.
Do you enjoy working for this company?
Oh, love it.
I see the excitement on your face. Hey!
Hola. Hola.
Oh, I hate that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.